When we defeated the Avatar of Magic, we thought it signaled the end. The end of a long struggle and a difficult partnership. We were wrong. When Lex Luthor from the future warned us all of what was coming, we thought we knew the road ahead. But this was the point in history he hid from us. It was his grand design. Brainiac's avatars led their host against us. We pushed them back day after day, but it wasn't enough. We had to strike the head of the snake. So we took on the prime avatars themselves. That's when we realized we overlooked the real danger. The real snake was still slithering in the grass, and now it finally struck. Future Luthor had manipulated us all, even Brainiac. But just when it seemed like Lex was poised to get everything he ever wanted, another visitor from the future gave us one more chance at victory in the battle for Earth.